Gas exchange. What is gas exchange and how do we accomplish it in the body? Well, gas exchange is simply the exchange of carbon dioxide for oxygen in the body. So how does it work? Well, gas exchange occurs at the alveoli inside, deep into the lungs of the body. Alveoli are those tiny air sacs. And here's a blown up picture of one of these alveoli. You can see the thin walls of alveoli and the thin wall of a capillary, the smallest blood vessels in the body. So our body makes it extremely easy to take in oxygen, which you took in through your mouth, trachea, and so on and so forth, and to let the carbon dioxide waste exit the body. How does it do this so easily? Well, actually, no ATP or energy is required for these substances to move in and out of these membranes. And the walls of the capillary are thin and moist so that passive diffusion can actually occur quite easily. So with carbon dioxide, actually water also leaves through the lungs, and oxygen at the same time can enter the capillaries. When oxygen enters the capillaries, it travels through the bloodstream back to the heart, where it is then pumped to the body.